I grew up in an army family, so for us, moving every 2 to 3 years was like a given. Going back to all of those places and revisiting my past, but this time, it's just going to be me by myself, reliving that whole experience in a completely new solo manner. I realized how much more preparation, how much more homework I would need to do to be a solo biker. We face problems all the time, you know. It's a heavy machine. Sometimes there'll be a clutch problem, there could be a brake issue. So one would have to be prepared to deal with all of that, and you can't count on somebody else. So you as a person have to know all of these things. Wherever we went while we were in the army, we would always make place for a garage because that to my dad was something very sacred. Our dad only told me one thing. He said, just prepare well and you'll be fine. At the end of the day, there's nothing like learning from your own experience. So all of these small trips kind of just added to my bank of knowledge and prepared me well for my big trip. So yeah, excited.
When the preparation is right, everything is possible. Preparation such as SBI Life Sampurna Cancer Suraksha. We are prepared.